this moment is completely out of the box. Finally, the day one for practice session is done for the Moto 3, Moto 2 and Moto GP, and all set for the second day, that is the qualifying and the sprint race. So see you on day two. Bye. really strange.